So can we just go home now? Not in the cards.
Garrett Hedlund fights a guy who looks like the guy from the old Tron movie in Tron Legacy. Confused? No need, as Disney releases both the recent 3D and classic 1982 versions of the original cyberspace flick. The special effects have improved, as has Jeff Bridges, the common thread in these movies, who was brought into that digital grid 3 decades ago and has been held captive ever since. It's up to his son to rescue him and put an end to the world of cyber terrorism. Tron Legacy 3D and Classic Original come in all digital formats.
Are you still physically attracted to my daughter, Greg?
Robert De Niro continues to interrogate his son-in-law in Little Fockers. This third installment of the incompatible in-law films finds Ben Stiller trying to assert himself as a dutiful dad and head of the family, but complicating things is his wife's control freak father, her ex-boyfriend Owen Wilson, and a rah-rah pharmaceutical rep played by Jessica Alba. Little Fockers is rated PG-13.
Edmund, come with me. Be my king.
A teenage king battles old demons in The Chronicles of Narnia, Voyage of the Dawn Treader. Chapter 3 of the Narnia series returns the royal siblings to the mystical land populated by odd characters and talking animals. They're sent on a quest to rescue noble lords lost on a faraway island, a journey which may determine the fate of their fantasy world. The Chronicles of Narnia, Voyage of the Dawn Treader is rated PG. That's the Video View. Raphael Seth, NBC News.